Hey guys, I'm not talking to you from underwater, but this container you see right here was used to preserve water for fire extinguishing years back. Check this out. Crazy, right? Welcome to the Qing An Guildhall, Ningbo. Located on the east bank of the Three River confluence of Ningbo, Qing An Guildhall was started to be built in 1850 and was completed in the year 1853 with the donations by 9 Beiyang shipping merchants. Qing An Guildhall was a place for enshrining the sea goddess Mazu and also a place for gathering of shipping merchants. Architecture fully represents the marvelous level of carving crafts in East Zhejiang area and provides the physical evidence of Chinese carving crafts. In 1997, the Guildhall was transformed into a museum of marine affairs and folk custom in Eastern Zhejiang by Ningbo Municipal Bureau of Culture.
活动是由中国网信办网络评论工作局主办的。宁波作为首站城市，聚集了来自国内外的近40位青年学者参加。作为古代海上丝绸之路东方始发港、一带一路支点城市的宁波，给大家留下了深刻印象。
This is my first time actually here, and then it's really beautiful. I think I like it. I feel this is a really great initiative for it to be implemented, and then for the fact that they're able to bring people together from all walks of life to be able to bond and then have some kind of networking and build a friendship for the win-win promotion agenda.
The China Port Museum is the largest and highest ranking national port topic museum in China, with port culture as its theme. China Port Museum integrated exhibition, education, collection, scientific research, tourism, international exchange and other functions. It is not only a cultural base for inheriting port history and exploring port culture, but also an important cultural fulcrum of the Maritime Silk Road in the new century. In September 2018, the China Port Museum was approved as a second level national museum by the China Museum Association.